Hello, everybody. Andrea here with Dental L. So nice to see you guys. So let's talk about what a lot of you guys might be thinking is you just want to quit this profession. Things are just getting too difficult. It could be because of COVID. I mean, it probably is. With all the extra PPE we've had to have, we've had time off work. Maybe some of you didn't, depending on what position you were in the dental office. You might have always been open, but you get irate clients, you get irate coworkers, bosses, everything. So you might just be throwing your hands up in the air saying, I'm ready to quit, enough is enough. Well, I know a lot of hygienists, a lot of assistants who have said the same thing. Good friends of mine who are in the profession have said, I can't take this anymore. They have retired or they just started maybe 2 years ago, but they can't handle it now. So they have quit because of COVID. But let me ask you guys something. Now, why do you want to quit? Okay, so always ask yourself that. Okay, and I'll tell you guys my own story in a second. So do you want to quit because you don't like the office where you're in? Your dental office that you work for are making things more difficult? Or do you want to quit because you're scared? You are fearful because of COVID. You don't want to go back to work because you don't want to expose yourself or somebody else. Or do you want to quit because you're so overworked? Your dental office is having you work like crazy 24/7 because you're one of the few hygienists that actually will work, or assistants, receptionists. Or is it because you have lost hours and you do want to work, but you realize maybe the dental profession isn't for you because you can't find a job or the office that you're in just isn't giving you the hours anymore? So that's the key, is to really determine why you want to quit. And let me help you with a solution for all of those things that I have mentioned, all of those problems. If I didn't mention something that you're thinking of why you want to quit, please comment below and I can help you. And I will comment back. Okay, so let's first talk about my little story. So I used to work for dental offices, of course, but I got to the point where I didn't like going into work. And I love this profession. Like, I'm that annoying dental professional that's always happy when she gets to work. Patients ask me, what are you on? What are you taking? Because you are so, I can tell you love your job and it's great. Patients love to see me because they don't feel anxious because they know I care. But I got to the point where I didn't want to work anymore. I didn't like it. But I realized it was the offices I was in. So at that time, I was not temping anymore because I did do that too, but I was working in a few offices part-time. I loved one office, but the other office where I worked more, it's not that I didn't love it, but I didn't enjoy it nearly as much as the other one. I just didn't like it. I was working a lot. I don't know, not getting paid what I felt I deserved, that kind of thing. So how do you fix that problem? Well, I decided to start my own business. That's not the only reason why I decided to start my own business, but that has been a huge turning point for me. So I have owned my independent dental hygiene practice. I'm a mobile dental hygienist for the past 2 years now. And I also have a teeth whitening business where I obviously whiten people's teeth in their own homes. And I teach others how to do the same thing. So I teach other dental hygienists, even if you're not actually a dental hygienist, in some areas, you can start your own teeth whitening business without being a dental professional. So I teach them how to do that, which is very exciting for me because it's not as easy as it looks. And I want to make sure that our clients, our patients are having the best care possible. But that was my solution to my problem, was to start my own business. I know you might think, okay, whoa, that's crazy. And it's not for everybody, but notice how I solved my problem. So what if you are kind of like me, where you just don't want to go to work, you don't like your office, maybe you don't like your coworkers, been there, done that. I'm sure coworkers haven't liked me either, but you know, been there, done that. So look for another office. That's the easiest solution that so many people are terrified to do. Look for another office. Don't quit until you find one, unless you can afford to quit, but look for another office. You work too much to be stressed out. But what if your office isn't giving you enough hours? Same solution. Look for another office and find one that works for you. Even if you've been to 10 different offices, there is the right one for you out there. I promise you, there is. I promise you. What if you're just nervous about COVID? You don't want to be exposed. You don't want to go back to work. Okay, fair enough. I can't help you too much with that. But what I can say is then quit that dental office job. Do you feel more comfortable starting your own business so you can kind of pre-screen your own patients and do it that way? Or you just don't feel comfortable, you want to do something else entirely? Well, that's okay too, but do what you have to do. Do what feels right. COVID, I don't know. I don't have a crystal ball here, but it's not going away anytime soon. So you kind of have to make that decision for yourself. If you're not sure, then you can go on like temporary inactivity from your dental hygiene or dental assisting association. Don't quote me. It depends on where you live, but I'm pretty sure everybody can do that. So maybe that's the answer for you. It doesn't mean you're quitting permanently, but you need some time to think about it. So I hope this helped you guys, but this topic is very, you know, I like talking about it because I see so many dental professionals that are so unhappy and I look at them and I go, if you're not happy, change it. I love my job. I truly do. And to not be happy, to have to dread going into work every day, I just simply wouldn't do it. I would do something else. It's that simple. Life, we have one life, you guys, another story for another day, I suppose, if you believe we have more lives than one, whatever, but enjoy the life you have. Please, please do. Comment below with your thoughts. If you haven't already, you guys, please click like so I know that you like this video and then I will do more like this. And please subscribe to my channel. I would love that. That would be fantastic. And everybody have a good day and happy 2021.